the shit I do is real. Niggas hit the park cause they really wanna chill. And every nigga banging, they ain't really down to kill. And I don't really talk if I ain't speaking how I feel. I can't lie, I've been thinking about a lot. Ex-bitch situations and my homies from the block. All them bitches I done lost, all that fighting when I'm lie. It never really hurt until you see it's all you got. Young gangbanger, I ain't really have a lie. So when I found love, I gave it everything I got. And when it came to homie love, I'm either bustin' or I fight. Let them niggas know I'm set and I try to prove me if I'm not. I'm back and I'm better, stacking the cheddar, the Mac and I'm clever. San Diego City fitted hat, got the letters. Riding in the Lex like a Lac with some leather. Ex-bitch seeing want us back and together. She never believed I would back and get better. Like back when I met her, I'm back and I'm better. The Mac and his treasure, get back, I won't let her. I got game for your game. You the type to fuck a nigga with a name for a name. You the same, man, you lame. Hope it's pain when you change. Heard you burning, we afraid of your brain. And soon you gon' learn that this game ain't a game. Your nigga talk shit till it's aimed at his brain. Poppin' till it's nothing like bang, bang, bang. Just to let you know this brim gang, gang, gang. You broke, bitch, and I'm finna get my next pay. You leftovers Thanksgiving on the next day. I'm still that nigga that your nigga and your ex ain't fly. Gangbanger used to fuck you on a set day. The only one who had you trapping like the check came. Knew me by my government, but called me by my set name. You been new about the Mac, we just met late. But you's a faggot ass bitch on the set, bang.
As a nigga sit back and think, blood is like hella brazy how almost every bitch a nigga been with doubted a nigga, his music and everything, you know. When all a nigga really needed was true belief. But you know, it ain't nothing, we bosses around here. So what I did, a nigga bossed up on every bitch I ever been with. You know, I don't claim exes, there's no reason for that. You know, you either a blessing or you a lesson. And all of these times, it was a lesson learned, you feel me? A brim alone is a brim strong, you know what I mean? I'm just trying to get bracken, yeah.
Hey. All this game a nigga got is you gon' listen and learn. I can spit some G shit and have you feeling my words. But if you like them other bitches, you get kicked to the curb. Cause I hate these dumb bitches, they just wanna be heard. I'm like the last young nigga with some structure. I'm the type she fall in love with when I ain't even fuck her. I never show my feelings, but I make her think I trust her. She let a G in me, her last nigga was a buster. Ay, but I don't want the leftovers. I just want that freeway head, left shoulder. Out of state, bitch, but she loving with the west shoulder. The first nigga that she met and then sex on her. Quiet nigga, but the fresh fit flexed on her. And when the nigga got the Nora, then I sexed on her. Met her in a rental, then I had to put a Lex on her. Now she want me on the leash like a pet owner. Posted pictures with the bitch, now my ex on her. Got her tripping on the bookie, trying to flex on her. But she the bitch I don't got, plus the set won her. See, the bitch was once mine, not a set owner. Ayy, that don't require my attention. You were not a blessing, just a lesson to my mission. The destiny you chose ain't the destiny you wishing. With me you wanna go, but I'm glad you didn't listen. You been broken, I'm not the type to fix it. You talk a lot of shit, but I don't tolerate that bitching. You never knew a way to be polite and say you miss me. You could've cut me off, but it's the reason why you hit me.
It's a lot of fake niggas out there, and it's a lot of fake bitches out there too. My primary goal is to really expose as much of it as I can from a gangster's point of view, or should I say my point of view. And no matter how much fake shit is going on, I told myself always and forever, I'ma always keep it as G as I possibly can. I come from a long line of real gangsters. You know, all that other shit I'm not gonna acknowledge, you feel me? We choose what we want to acknowledge, so why would you acknowledge something you don't like or doesn't near represent what you stand for? It's two types of gangsters out there. Are you a gangster only with your gang, or are you still a gangster when you're without your gang? No matter what part of the game involves you or what part of the game you are involved in, my primary advice is to make sure you know yourself first. Eddie motherfucking Merrill.